just to change underwear.
Yes.
For a first date.
He's not gonna get near my underwear, Renee. Let's take your mind out of where it thrives.
Wow. Was there anything wrong with the underwear you were wearing?
It wasn't lucky.
Excuse me?
I have lucky underwear, okay? Now, it may sound stupid to somebody who gets lucky not wearing any, but I have two little charms in life. An old shoe and a pair of... Ooh. And I am not about to go out on a date with an old shoe.
Well, is this guy really that cute?
Not really. He's kind of white bread, actually.
Oh, as opposed to Billy, that wild thing.
I think I like him because he talks fast. He reminds me of Jack Webb.
Who?
Jack Webb, the guy on Dragnet. I had a crush on both him and Mr. Ed. But, well, we're not going to go there. But Jack Webb, he talked really fast with his voice down low. That's how Ray talks. Equivalent of a strip joint, Your Honor. Place should be shut down. Hurts the whole community. Offense to women. Goosebumps. Don't ask me why.